Brannen i Årdal for 3 år siden. 5 personer brann inne.
Det er han?
Norske amerikanere. I Norge på leiting etter slektinger.
Og han har vært ute i skogen hele denne tiden?
Erik, my name is Christine Aas. I'm a psychologist.
Hei du! Hva gjør du deg ved?
A lot of people...
Get up!
...are wondering what happened last night with you and the boy.
If you touch me, you will burn.
Eric, your embassy has sent some people to take you back to America.
We have uncovered 3 dead bodies.
Christine!
Just get in the car.
He cannot reach a city. You do agree with me, right?
You've seen what he's done here.
I saw it with my own eyes.
You're lucky to be alive.
Sometimes I just get these visions. I see things. Well, like, they're different worlds. I can walk around, I can touch things, I can feel things. I feel the wind, I feel the heat.
I'm not saying he's a bad person. I don't care what he is. We need to get him under control.
Get out of there as quickly as you can.
I think something happened that nobody quite understands yet.